They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Just to keep a debate.
It goes out wide again. Piszczek. Marco Reus. Gonzalo Castro. And he's got to get it away now. Marcel Schmelzer.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Schiller! A header on target, but never looking as though it was going to get the better of this goalkeeper.
Nah, he's under a bit of pressure to head the ball and didn't really get the direction at all on it.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. So here we go for the second half. Marcel Sabitzer. Well, they're in a good position here. Marcel Sabitzer. Werner.
He's got his shot off now.
And it's a goal here. Well, it's all to play for now with the teams level in this game for the EA Shield.
Well, I thought they were lucky to be behind. Game on now.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
So, away we go at 1-1. Attacking well here. Kevin Campbell.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
More good work here from Goetze. Kevin Campbell. Fernandez. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Good interception. There's some potential in this move.
He's in here.
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now, here is a chance for them. It will be their throw. Marcel Sabitzer. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Mario Goetze made the challenge well. Marcel Sabitzer. It's Poulsen. Kevin Campbell. No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. Putting some passes together here, dangerously, Borussia Dortmund. He's trying to catch the player in possession.
Hernandez.
Marco Reus.
Dortmund smoothly on the move now. Punched away by the keeper. And shoots!
That will be a goal kick. Wonderful supporters at this football club.
Well, it just makes for an extremely special sight, this.
Fernandez.
The referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Marcel Sabitzer.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Marcel Sabitzer.
Should be! What the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. First touch was poor.
Kevin Campbell. There's good progress with this attack.
Now the shot!
It's in the net for the goal! Excitement in the AA Shield, and a goal conceded here.
Well, fine margins and a little slip in the penalty area, and all of a sudden, you've got a real task on your hands.
He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
We restart the game 2-1. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Mario Götze.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. They stay in the cup. They need a goal, with time very much against them.
Well, the strikers just haven't been at the ball game today, and that's got to change if they're going to win this match.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Mario Götze. Kevin Campbell. Clock running down as they try to run forward to get into goal-scoring positions now. A real tussle for the ball here. Here's a chance to attack. And in he goes with the tackle. The referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. Really good effort, but it's ended in defeat. They gave it absolute.
Set the sights here, and the goalkeeper got a... Ferreira. Got his shot off. Marcel Sabitzer. Should be.
There's good progress with this attack.
Leipzig to kick off. Leipzig's lineup is this. This is the Arsenal lineup. Penicek starts in goal. Hector Bellerin plays
with Monreal in the fullback positions. Mesut Ozil plays with Aaron Ramsey in the centre of the pitch. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang starts up front with Alexandre Lacazette. The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. Could go for goal here. The crowd are right behind him. Good challenge. Now that's a throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Danny Welbeck. Ramsey. Lacazette. There's good movement forward here.
Fernandez. Kevin Campbell. Now this is an interesting attack. Lacazette. In behind the defenders. That was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball. Paulson coming on strong with good vision. A let off for the defending team. It's over the bar. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Guided through into the attacking third and shoots in the post, in with a chance. Oh, he's given a corner to Leipzig. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Possession given away once more. And now he's looking for some support. Paulsen in really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Mesut Ozil. Aaron Ramsey. 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 Welbeck. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Well, that's good defending. Good interception. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Here's Bellerin. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position?
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Kevin Campbell. Fernandez gets his cross in. Mesut Ozil. Aubameyang. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Kevin Campbell. Return pass. Olsen. They've opened them up here. No nonsense defending from him. He's really strutting his stuff now. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. We're so far so good for Arsenal, but it's not a firm grip on a game. I can certainly sense that there's some anxiety down on their bench. In on the goalkeeper. He's kept it out. Arsenal have a corner. In goes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football, making sure there's no turnover. Makes a challenge here. Lacazette! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
Kevin Campbell, good forward play from them. Fernandez. It's Paulsen. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. On the attack here. Well, that's half-time. And 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Arsenal had a good first half, played well, really. Now we'll see how they do in the second period.
ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Henrik Mkhitaryan trying to slip it through. Bit of a sprint for the goalkeeper, but he made it. Paulsen. That's a foul by the Arsenal man. He's coming forward with some danger. Shot off! And this is a goal! It's a very good goal. I think they were a bit caught out because that's supposed to be his weaker foot and they... The defender just switched off for a moment.
Yeah, and look at the way he did take it. Maybe he's been working on that weaker side on the training ground.
And we restart the game 2-1. On Koscielny. Mesut Ozil. Lacazette. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Kevin Campbell. Well, I like the look of this attack. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Neatly intercepted. I love that, the skill, Werner, the shot's up! That is one of the great saves. Possibly, booking this. Here's Bellerin.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
The break is definitely on. Here's the chance! Aubameyang. That will be a free kick. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Getting forward well as a team now. Promising build-up until that challenge. To get the equaliser, check to the rescue again.
No wonder his defenders are thanking him.
That's a corner for Leipzig. And in it goes. Good block, another corner. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. He has cleared the danger. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. And it's going to be a throw here. Werner. And here's the shot. Goalkeeper plunge to make the save. That would be a throw. It's Paulsen. Well, here comes the support. It's a shot now. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Short corner. A low cross into the area. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Backing his own talent here to keep the ball, and he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off. On the attack here. And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Alan, the game is nothing without the supporters, and they are in great mood today.
Now, I think sometimes the fans underestimate how much of an influence they have on footballers down on that pitch. It's a big one.
Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
And it's Jack Wilshere.
Aubameyang.
Jack Wilshere. Good defending.
Well, we're closing in on the result here, and it looks as though it's going to be an Arsenal win. It will be a deserved Arsenal win.
Good vision here. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. That might have just had a big influence on the game, but they've dealt with it and they can breathe again. They could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Challenges for the ball. Kevin Campbell. Away from the opposition, got to keep it now.
Aubameyang.
Mesut Ozil. Lacazette. Excellent work with the tackle. That's it, final whistle.
Well, can I borrow one of your phrases, Alan? I didn't see this coming, because they are...
For the defending team, it's over the bar. And now he's looking for some support. Wilson, in really for what seemed... This with a chance to go into the lead now. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. Making sure there's no turnover. Makes the challenge here. Lacazette! Making sure there's no turnover. He's coming forward with some danger. Cut off! And this is